A wellness check leads to the discovery of a body inside a downtown Cleveland hotel. We have learned the victim is a woman who was staying at the 9, but investigators say there are no signs the room's door was forced open and there are no visible wounds on the woman. The medical examiner's office is now trying to find her cause of death.